Know what gimbal is, Reza? Okay. Nice, I have unlimited spinning power. Alright, so now press F. Oh, I need 392 to spawn. Apparently, I've still got my fleet somewhere. Need more resources to spawn. Good, getting resources from my team. Still needs a lot more. Oh god. Still need a lot more to actually respawn. Oh, do I need to respawn something with a factory first? Pretty sure I do. I just keep crashing this thing. It's funny, mate. Trashing it. Doesn't seem to matter, though, so. Well, this isn't working out. Oh man, I just got wiped out as I was being built again. Follow the blue arrows. Oh no! Come on, guys. Do none of you have loot?
No. We left it at home. Like smart people.
That's certainly how it looks right now. Ow. See, that ship isn't even in the blueprint list, but I made it. So I had a made like three factory ships. I need a bigger and bigger and better ship, sir. You see us. Okay. Oh boy, I've got stuff. I just want to unlock the fag tray.
No.
Exploration! Oh god. Oh no. Son of a... Meh. $395. I swear that's more than the one I've got. Ow. Come on, guys. Give me stuff.
No.
I need stuff. Nothing much going on down here. Oh my God, I'm getting ripped to shreds. Get away. Escape. Did I lose my factory and therefore everything? No, I did not. Thank God for that. I got away.
It's a cube. It's a Hail Mary.
Yeah, it is. Hail Mary. There's an idea. I'm in trouble. I'm low on health. All I need to do is spawn a freaking factory. Arr. Look, they're all picking up loads of purple stuff. Why aren't I?
Because you're not purple enough.
Maybe I need to unlock the harvester module or something.
And harvest space rock and plants?
Something like that, yeah. Like, I can see my ship spawning and stuff, so surely it must be working. I just don't understand how I'm supposed to get this, 93R, what's it? I remember Lichgrave saying there was a way to get resources from people in your fleet and stuff, but I can't remember how.
Wasn't that sending out, like, smaller ships?
Yeah, but for some reason it won't let me spawn them. This says 93 things required. I think I did this to myself. Collection range, collection range booster. Don't seem to be missing anything. Look, there's even a version of my ship. So So where do I go to get additional R? I'm currently at 301R. So that means the ship I'm trying to spawn. Ah, I get it. The ship I'm trying... Right.
I don't get it.
I get it. Basically, the ship I'm trying to spawn should be less than 300p. There we go. Please say I keep the factory. Yes, I do. And 193. Ah, I did. I lost some of it. Wait, well, why does it say need 193 additional when it's only 298? Still got a lot to learn about this game.
Don't we all?
Maybe I have to pew other ships to get the additional R. Out in the black reaches of space. Oh, this one only has 202. What? Oh, now I can increase the R. This is really weird. So now I've got those augmentations. I can actually pick up enough R. Right, I wasn't picking it up because I was full and you need more storage space to collect the energy to pick up the big ships. Right, God, that took me ages to work out. Finally! Weird. It's spawning the other ones first. Just fly about picking up stuff. Come on. Yes, it's the factory ship. Finally! Use a wormhole to upload your fleet without changing worlds. Okay. So I gotta find a wormhole. Right. I think I kind of get it now. You need to have space to store the stuff you need to build the ship that you want the factory to spawn. Makes sense, really.
Do.
All right, let's go make some C. Need 64 additional C. Where do I keep picking this stuff up from? Cause
space.
Yeah, right. That's a point. Upgrades. Shield projectors are not quite. I've only got 44 C. So I need. Go and research. Oh no, wormhole. There's a wormhole here. Come on, let's get out of this place. It's a mess here. Get off my ship. Go, wormhole. This is really cool. I'm gonna have to make a bigger ship in a minute. Oh no! I got owned.
How'd you manage that?
Shot in the face. It's going to be tricky getting to that wormhole. I'm going to switch for a faster ship, I think.
The X-Speed Racer?
It's a Shroom Corvette. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Keep flying. Oh no. Keep flying. Yeah. Right. No. $666.
That's a lot.
Mushroom bones. Right, well, I've just finished making shroom bones. And it's still tiny. And it's still woefully underpowered, but you know. I've unlocked a new faction! Yeah! Beast! Nice. I need to get to a wormhole. Oh my god! Death of drones. Did I kill him? Did I kill him? Yeah, I did.
No.
Yeah, I did. Killed him. Killed him, I killed
him. You didn't kill him hard enough.
Where's that wormhole? Oh, there's a station here to control. Bing. Now I've got to go through yellow territory.
You gotta go through what? Yellow territory?
Yeah, yellow territory, yeah. Oh no, the plant people are angry.
I don't like you. You die now.
I'm not repairing. Oh good, I'm repairing. Oh, plant people. Don't fight the plant people, you noobs.
I'm a plant person.
Oh god, they're shooting at us. Look what hell you've unleashed. Stupid noobs. Oh, god damn it. Oh no, I've been caught. I've been caught by their planty web. Where do I get bumped back to? Oh, it's a long way. Mushroom Fleet was destroyed. Safe journey. Holy crap! Run! Don't shoot the plant people!
Unless you want the plant people to shoot at you.
No! Run! Gah! You dick! He's been following me! Oh god! Oh god! No! Yeah, I'm done. Maybe go round their territory than through it. Yeah. So these ones have left me alone. So far. Get away from me! I made it to the wormhole! Where the plant people are trying to pwn me! Go! Wormhole! Yes! Stay here or follow the wormhole. Stay here. It says a copy of your fleet will pass through and be shared with players.
We should follow it.
Let's stay here and it'll upload everything. And then now the wormhole's gone. Oh my god! And now I gotta find the next wormhole. Oh no! 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 Regenerate ship. Oh god. Plant people suck. Could be space fish. Wouldn't know. Oh. Go straight. Yeah, I'm gonna go straight to the next wormhole. Hopefully. Might just get owned. But maybe I'll get lucky.
Just own that and get lucky.
Oh no, it's plant people! What the heck is that?
It's me.
I'm nearly there, Yelby.
Yay!
Why hole, dead ahead. Get out of my way, noobs. Here we go. Leave this place. Wow. What I want to know is, if this is like brand new, how come my ships are already here? It's cool and all, but, you know, surprising.
Hacks.
Hacks!
Watch out for the man hacks.
Let's build another ship. Shrew me bones.
I'm back, I gotta wait.
Alright. Getting this to all hook up is interesting. Whoa. What the hell? What the hell happened there? So I've got a ship design, but it's not attached somehow. Almost. Okay, it's looking good. At least it's all there. Gotta give it a name. Okay. I thought, I had a feeling that might be there, might happen. All right. Stations. Come on, where's that station? Attack! Oh. Fight my fleet! Get back here! Getting close enough to activate it's going to be a trouble. Apparently all the other races are trying to get in there. Oh, plant people! You turn. Oh my god! Oh shit! Wow. Yeah, different races use different shape sets, guys. So if you're noticing a difference in the planet style, that's part of the theme. It's cool. It's a big fractal universe. Oh no. There they are. Oh wow, the planet terrain is destroyable. Oh my god, I killed him! Oh! He killed me just before I killed him. Damn. Well, there's a big one. Munched. Need more armor, I think. No escape. Right, upwards. One more shop up there. Mm-hmm. Sweet. Yeah, I've often just crash into things. I think there might be a bit of gravity, but I can't be sure. So I've got to destroy an agent as my next mission. Right, upgrades. I've been keeping my stuff. So for 50C, I get a harvester, which increases collection range. Have that. What else is there in here? We got really big thrusters. Wait, asteroid relocation size thrusters. Might as well pick them up. I've got loads of points. Burst laser, charging beam. Ooh. Lasers cost 6p. Antimatter cannon. That looks super powerful. Get the proton sword. Long range, high damage spinal beam weapon. Ooh, I like. Ah, shield projectors, of course. I never use... Splash damage weaponry. All right, well. Build a new ship.